Didn't see you there. I'm now in the 21st century control room. I'm controlling the rods inside the nuclear power plant, or at least practicing to control the rods. This is the way power plants are going, to all digital control and really sensor-based alignment of rods. Pretty cool, huh?